water and make the rest. At that point, we're all So the primary diver has found the victim in approximately 30 to 32 feet of water. They're going to be bringing him up now. And because this person's only been submerged for 15 minutes, they're considered a viable rescue for an ALS intervention zone. As you can see, it's very challenging to get them off the pier from where they are on the surface. We have a fire opening the rescue door. As much as we want to race to the surface, and some of you know a little bit about scuba diving, you can't go up too fast or the rescuer will be at a huge risk of decompression illness, which is essentially inner gas in your bloodstream that will expand and rise. So the rescuer still has to come up cautious, definitely in an expedited manner, but it's not cautious. Decompression illness is a concern at any yet underwater. So as soon as the diver came up, he gave the I'm okay signal by putting his fist on his head. Our surface water rescuer is fabulous. Get the victim on the board and paddle the victim over the rest of the boat. So the total time is 16 minutes. Well within our 16-minute rescue window. Once the water rescue swimmer is safely away, and our boat's able to go free, and rise away and wait in the ambulance. Code 3 is a license act. We're going to still drive with Unidart, but then we're asking to do it.